In this video, let's talk about how to turn this into this.
This video is sponsored by AquaBio Technologies, manufacturers of biologic water restoration, water reclaim,
rain harvest,
odor control, and reverse osmosis systems. Visit aquabio.co to learn more.
Most professional car washes today are set up to reuse the valuable resources of captured wash and rinse water. In fact, some car washes today, particularly washes that do not have access to municipal water or sewer services, are operating on 100% closed-loop reclaim systems. Water recycling systems are standalone systems separate from other car washing equipment, and they typically draw water from a car wash's settling tanks, process it, and then send that processed water on demand back to the equipment for reuse. As water access charge and sewer access charge fees increase, car washes that recycle water are getting ahead through savings. Now, manufacturers will typically help operators with a payback analysis, but in general, here's how car washes can calculate their ROI. First, you need to find out what the city water and sewer costs are per measurable unit in your area. Cities measure a unit as either 750 gallons or 1,000 gallons, which will be shown on your water and sewer bill. Now, once you know this information, you can then calculate your annual water and sewer costs. Car washes that use a water reclaim system will save approximately 45% of their total annual water and sewer costs. A water restoration system saves savvy operators about 85% of that cost. Therefore, to measure your ROI, you would take your annual water savings and add that to your annual sewer savings to get your total annual savings. Then divide the capital cost of the water recycling equipment and installation by your total annual savings, and this gives your payback in years. After the payback in years of your capital costs, your total annual savings would drop to your bottom line as profit. Now, we hope our flow of information in this video series quenched your thirst for water knowledge. But that's a wrap on this video series on water recycling. I'm Rich DiPaolo. Thank you for watching.
Visit aquabio.co to learn more about water restoration and water reclaim systems.